So what we have here at the show is we're introducing our new ZBook 14 Gen 2, as well as our new ZBook 15U Gen 2. So this is our second generation 14-inch Ultrabook workstation, but what we're doing is we're adding the 15.6-inch size. We have a lot of customers that love the Ultrabook form factor but wanted a bigger screen size, and so we're introducing the ZBook 15U Gen 2 for them. Both of these products are based on Intel's new Broadwell CPU architecture with the Ultrabook CPUs. We also have brand new AMD FirePro graphics for ISV certified applications like CAD or media and entertainment. And all of our new ZBooks actually have support for our new HP Z Turbo Drive, which is PCI Express solid state storage that gives you 5 times the performance of a typical hard drive, twice that of a typical SSD. So now you've got excellent CPU performance with the Broadwell CPUs, brand new AMD FirePro graphics, great storage performance, and of course we've got the IPS panels that give you full HD performance, all wrapped up in an Ultrabook form factor. If you look at the ports, we've got a full litany of ports that really eliminate the need for dongles. We've got RJ45 connections, we've got a media card reader, USB of course. We also have legacy VGA for customers, smart card reader, and we support the same docking connection as the HP EliteBook commercial notebooks. And so you can have a commercial dock solution. Now if you want to reconfigure it, upgrade it, or service it, you can do so without any tools. All of our ZBooks are designed to be open without tools. You can open up the back and you can see you can access things like the battery. This one actually doesn't have a normal hard drive. It's running right now off of a Z Turbo drive. And you can get access to the memory. And so when you're done reconfiguring it or servicing it, you can button it right back up, lock it, and you're back up and running. So our ZBook 15U and our ZBook 14 are brand new. They're complementing our other ZBooks, our ZBook 15 Gen 2 and ZBook 17 Gen 2, which were launched in September. Both of those are really designed for desktop replacement class workstation performance. So they're highly expandable, up to 32 gigabytes of memory, full performance quad core CPU, and I can get really high-end graphics up to like a K5000 class graphics with 8 gigabyte frame buffer and a RAID 5 configuration of hard drives inside. Both of these products have Thunderbolt 2 ports, as well as all the internal expandability that we talked about. The ZBook 15 Gen 2 comes optionally with a QHD Plus high resolution panel, and the ZBook 17 Gen 2 is optional with the DreamColor color critical applications for media and entertainment customers who need that color critical accuracy of an IPS panel.